Oh my god, y'all. Hi, it's Terry from Texas. I am so stinking excited about what I did at Target today. So we started going to Round Rock Premium Outlet. Oh my god, that's a big mistake when you got a son who cannot take the heat. And I just wasted my $25 off 50-part hot cash from Torrid. But, oh, never going back there when it's hot. It was 96 today, and it's an outdoor outlet mall, and I knew that, but oh my gosh, there was hardly any breeze and it was just awful. But anyways, so I ended up Target because I wanted clearance stuff. A lot of their clearances, and I'm sorry, let me close this and then I'll get to that. A lot of people I've been seeing have been saying things are 90% off, like Coupon to Bride, got a whole bunch of stuff that was 90% off of their Dollar Spot stuff. One of the main things I wanted to go and get was a picnic like tight blanket things. Some people have been getting them from Walmart for really cheap. I never saw them come in any of my local Walmarts. CVS still has some. I think that's where I got mine a couple years ago when it was clearance. Ours are still $9.99 there, which, I mean, it's not a bad price, but I'm hoping they'll go on sale soon. I saw a couple of the wrappings for the picnic table things, the blankets, but I never saw any. But I did get a whole bunch of stuff, and I'll show you that in a minute. But what I am so stinking excited about, and this, my heart is, like, just overjoyed. And my boyfriend was actually proud of this. I don't know how to insert a picture on this, so let me just show you real quick. And you can't really see it. That beauty fits over that picnic table that you can see back there. We measured it. It's, like, 9 3/4, and then, like, 9 and... It's basically a 10 by 10 canopy, which my friend says runs between 100 and 150. I don't know. It was an online order. There was a clearance sticker for $69.99 on it. Odd pricing. But the box was really beat up. It was a clearance sticker. The box was really beat up. And all it had on it was a piece of paper with instructions on how to do it. It had no barcode, no nothing. And it said Made in China, and then it gave a 148 by 20 by 20 centimeters, and the guy and I called them over because I was like concerned about the box being beat up. So I called them over and asked them if they could do a better deal, and he's like, yeah, I don't sell this, I don't want it in my store, I just want to get rid of all the summer stuff because I need it more space for back to school stuff. And I was like, well, what is the lowest you're willing to go? And he's like, well, shoot out a price. And I was like, you want 35? He's like, I can't do that low, I can do 40. And I was like, $40, that's fine. Oh, yeah. We were thinking it was a small one. I've never heard of something that small. We did not actually know what we were getting because, like I said, there was nothing on the outside. No picture, no nothing. Just a pretty beat up box until we opened it up. And we got home at 9:30, and I was so curious because I wanted to make a video of this that I opened it up and had my boyfriend set it up out there in the dark. It is a 10 by 10 canopy like I got for $40. My friend said they usually run from 100 to 150. I can't find, there's no tag, there's no brand on it. So for $40, yes ma'am, I will take that any day. It fits over our picnic table that you can kind of see in the back, so I'm pretty excited about that. My boyfriend even thinks that it might fit my little Mazda under there. I'm not quite so sure about that. It might be. It's a compact car. So he is even proud of me for doing that. So yeah, and to get a better picture of maybe what it looks like, let me see. To give you a better picture, to give you a reference of maybe how big it is, there is my fat butt underneath it. Oh, and that's a dress I got for $5 at Walmart the other day. How cute is that? Or no, $9. This one may have been $9, but anyway, how cute is that? So yay, you can see the picnic table better. So I am ecstatic about that. I've been wanting one all freaking summer to put over the picnic table because there's no shade out there. And yes, mama, I will take that. So let me show you what else I got. And I hate uneven things, and I did it. This is just a vase. You could use it for candy, you could do it whatever, I don't know. I just wanted it for decoration to put maybe on top of my entertainment center next year. Or, I don't know, I may leave this out all year. I don't know, it's cute. It was originally $3, but I got it for 30 cents because all of this stuff was 90% off. There are three of these, and I really hate that there was only three of these, but there was. Now, the Star and most of the stuff I found in the dollar spot, but these glasses were just on, like, with the summer stuff just on a shelf. These were originally a dollar, and I got them for 10 cents. These just are, like, I guess what you would consider, like, stemless wine glasses, but they're plastic. And this is the color of my dishes. So, I thought for plastic all year long would be really nice. Really nice for my child. I'll save that for Leia's. These were on clearance. And I know some people have been finding, I think it's a 4-pack at Dollar Tree for a dollar, but these are 8-packs. It's the Jif Chocolate Silk To Go. Peanut butter and chocolate spread. These are yummy. These are originally $2.37, and I got them for $1.18. This was, again, randomly on a shelf. It's an LED star marquee. It was originally $5, and I got it for 50 cents. It's got a little push thing, and the lights will come on, but I'm betting it's going to need new batteries. I love red pepper jelly with cream cheese and crackers. H-E-B used to have one. It was like $3 and something, but I haven't seen it in forever. I just happened to see this on the shelf, so I thought I'd give this a try. This was like $2, I think. All of their paints, which they had a ton of paints, y'all. It's this color, which is Juicy Melon, and it's the Delta, so it's a better brand. These are originally $1 when they came out. They were 10 cents, so one of those. Again, with a one-off thing, but it's cute. I tried making my own, and I can't figure out quite how to tie them. But this is this really pretty blue. It was originally $3. I got it for 30 cents. It's got the burlap thing, and it's got a well, which I'll probably just clip off of there. But how cute would that be with, like, a light or something in it? I really wish I could go to another Target and see if I couldn't find some more of these. I got three of these. Who cares if they say 4th of July? Put it away. Use the other two. Again, these were $1. These are just some simple koozies. Yeah. This one says 4th of July. You could cover that with washi tape or use it all year. It really doesn't matter, y'all. Two more. I got two of these because I like this dark blue, this brilliant blue. They're 10 cents for that. Another one of the Jiffy things, which I probably should have gave to my friend, but oh well. And then I got this light blue. This was actually my favorite, but they only had one of these. This Caribbean blue. I really like that one. And then this is probably going to be a two-porter. That bag right there is nothing but Dollar Tree. This is originally $10 for this, y'all. Look at that. And I got it for $1. It is a jumbo balloon banner kit that spells out the words USA. I don't know if we'll have a party next year or what, but I thought for $1, that was pretty cool. Yeah. Let's see what else. Oh, hold on. I gotta put you down for a second. I got a ton of these, and I could have probably got all of them, because there was quite a bit of them, but I didn't. My son is going to go back to school. I'm pretty sure I'm not doing homeschool again, but he has a hard time zipping, unzipping, and just whatnot, but he does really good untwisting things, and so I like using these cello bags for, like, carrots or something, just little something for him. And they had all of these were 10 cents. You get 20 of them in there. And yes, they are patriotic theme, but this is just red and white. There is a blue and white. There is this one. And they all come with the twist ties. There is this one. Oh, there's a piece of paper in there to tell you what it looks like. There's that one. And then I got two of those. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 50 cents for those versus $5. Yes, I'm all about that. For everything that I bought, including that $40 canopy, it was like $56. So Yeah, I saved like, I don't know. I don't even know. I don't even know how much I saved. Because I don't know where my... And then these stencils. These are just some... Just some lines. These are originally $1. I got them for 10 cents. I got two of those. And then I got this one because I wanted it for the star, but it's the Ahoy. So anything that was this, like, shippy theme or patriotic theme that has, like, this coastal thing or this thing was 90% off. And these were not marked in my store. I had to price check them, and I've watched a lot of videos. My favorite thing, I wanted just a long maxi dress just to wear around the house. And this isn't the greatest. They had another one that was just maroon, but I figured since I'm probably just going to be wearing this around the house. It's the Ava Vive. I'm hoping it fits because it's a 3X. It's pretty flowy, but it was originally 30. Oh, let me see. I don't know. It's been marked on... Oh, wait. Hold on. Maybe I can see. Yeah, it was originally $30. And I got it for $8.98, but they came out with a new, oh, here. It came out with a 20% off clearance. So I got that dress for $7.18, y'all, from $30. So yeah, it says I saved $40.95, but that's not calculating. Say I saved $60 on that thing. So $100, and I only spent $56. So yeah, I did really well at, yeah. The red pepper jelly was $2.09. So, yeah. I did amazing at Target. So, go check out your summer clearance. It was a bit of a mess at this store. But this store is, from what I'm told, a bit of a mess. It's been a while since I've gone to the Round Rock Target. So, yeah. I am super stoked about this. I got to cut this off because it's 12 minutes. Thank you for watching. Bye.